Hello everybody, Nickname here, and welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. And I'm hoping this recording works, because this is the third time I've tried to record this gameplay without just every time something screws up. So, without further ado, let's begin.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Alright, cool.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Nice. Dumb shits.
You two should realize by now
just
that I plan
sweat
for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, you'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
You're too eager, Navarro. You're just too eager. No remorse there.
Adios, Jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Gotta get lost that one. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Dun dun dun.
My God. If that thing gets off the island.
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Alright. Let's go. See that one coming. Okay, let's try this again.
Finish him.
If you haven't guessed, I've come to done this a few times.
Hey!
Why would you shoot down there and risk hiding the point?
You're mine, Tom! Fire!
God's sake. Why would you stand next to a barrel of explosives?
Now what?
Is that hubris? I think that's hubris. The idea of you getting what you want, but at the expense of something else.
Oh my god.
Sounds like my dad's shitty car.
Quite a day.
Yeah, yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Hey, Sully.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty handed, though.
Oh well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing.
Aw, it's the necklace.
Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Really, Sully?
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
But you're gonna need a bigger boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
music's so beautiful.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories.
Weren't there ever?
You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
that was Uncharted Drake's Fortune. What a journey. But yeah, I really cannot wait to start playing the last three games in the series. One thing I did have to think about though is what will happen after I complete the Uncharted series. I mean, where do you go from there? So basically, I went out and the game we're going to be playing after Uncharted will be The Last of Us. I got it, I got the remastered version because I never had a PS3, but I've always been told it's a great game. So I really can't wait to play it, and it's Naughty Dog, much like Uncharted, so it's a nice fit. I don't know what to say. I'm glad it's over. And I can't wait to play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. And that's really good. I'm really excited to play that. I've been told it's the best in the series. So that sets slightly higher expectations, but I can't wait to find out for myself. I think that's it. So until the next episode, Nickname out, and Drake out.